Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
It's go time, people.
But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Brock Lesnar here. I can't think of too many superstars that the WWE Universe loves to hate more than this guy.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Well, if how the crowd responds to you impacts your performance in the ring, then you're in the wrong business. I mean, you gotta have thick skin to survive in the WWE.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
He's taking some offense. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Uh-oh, the back of his head just bounced off the mat with that slam.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
It's pretty obvious just from looking at him that Brock Lesnar is one of the most finely conditioned athletes in WWE, probably ever.
Yeah, he looks like he's been cut from stone, Michael, doesn't he? I mean, 6'3", almost 300 pounds of pure muscle. And it's no illusion, Brock really does have power that's second to none.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
This guy's an absolute beast, King.
What's he got in mind here?
Powerbomb.
He's not done yet.
No, he's not.
Powerbomb.
Oh, again? You're kidding me. You know, on top of the raw power of Brock Lesnar that you mentioned, his technique, especially on the ground, is also fantastic. If he gets you on the mat and in a submission lock, forget about it.
Ouch!
After a move like that, he's gonna need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not gonna be comfortable for a while.
Chipping away at the midsection.
That unparalleled groundwork of the Beast is a large part of what made him a champion in college. You've got to be good on the ground at that level, and Brock was the best. Still is, in fact.
The WWE audiences all over the world that witnessed the unstoppable force that is Brock Lesnar stand in sheer awe of the Beast incarnate. Brock Lesnar is 100% real. He attacks his adversaries with a ferocity that can only be described as bringing the pain.
Lesnar looking down at his opponent.
Another knockout blow. That could be it. We have just witnessed the coup de grace.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
What an attack. Take it from me that
these superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Cole, you said it. When the fans in the arenas and watching at home see Brock Lesnar, they know he is the Beast incarnate for one reason and one reason only. The WWE superstar whose name is on the dotted line that night to face Brock Lesnar is going to feel pain. I mean, tons of pain.
How much
much more.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here. Oh, not again. Not again.
What an attack. The animosity levels in this match just continue to rise. Make no mistake about it. This is a war. This is an all-out war.
King, the physical punishment that Brock Lesnar brings to the doorstep of his opponent is like nothing the sports entertainment business have ever seen. And the fans know it. WWE audiences know that Brock Lesnar is a pure wrestling machine.
Well, you can tell when Brock Lesnar enters the arena because the audience erupts. And then it goes into a hush to see what Brock's going to do next. Brock Lesnar instills fear in everyone because of the brutal beatings he inflicts on his opponents. The fear is very real, and so is the pain.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
How much? Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Now, what did you think of that? What a match. What a fight. When you reach this point, all bets are off. Anything can happen, and I love it. What an offensive show by Brock Lesnar. What a shot. You can hear that from a mile away. You'll see what someone's really made of after an assault like that.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Oh, man. You think he feels awful now? He's going to feel a whole lot worse in the morning.
Yeah, it's going to be tough to crawl out of the bed tomorrow. He's spending more time outside the ring than in it.
In the pantheon of finishers, Brock Lesnar's F5 has got to rank right near the top. Does it not?
Oh, without a doubt.
The list of victims that the Beast is subjected to that move is like a who's who of WWE greats. No one is immune to it.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
King, we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. That's someplace nobody wants to go. Of all the names on that list of Brock Lesnar's F5 victims, the one that stands out the most to me is Big Show. I mean, we're talking about a 7-foot-tall, 500-pound giant, and Brock Lesnar picked him up at the 2014 Royal Rumble, walked around the ring with him, and completely destroyed him with the F5.
This just gets worse. We talk about separation between you and your opponent as a key to victory. I don't know how you can be expected to do that when you're getting beaten all to hell.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Lesnar going to work now. The F5 Brock Lesnar performed on the Big Show at the Royal Rumble was a spectacle, the likes of which we've rarely ever seen. But, King, earlier you alluded to the other legends the Beast has used the F5 on.
Oh, you mean like Kurt Angle at WrestleMania 19? Or that John Cena fella? Well, how about The Rock at SummerSlam in 2002? That was when Brock Lesnar won his first WWE Championship and officially became the next big thing. He was one step ahead on that one. Oh, the quick reversal there by Brock Lesnar. Oh, Brock Lesnar going in. Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
Look at the monster that is Brock Lesnar.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Kang, we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. That's someplace nobody wants to go.
He's setting up.
Brock Lesnar is just menacing.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. Two. Oh, his body. Good Lord. He's just hell bent on maiming his opponent.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Lesnar has him up.
Brock Lesnar.
There's the pin.
Can his opponent kick out?
It's all over. That's the final elimination.
Here we go.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.